we've known Kayla since grade 8. As years went on, I just knew that as our friendship blossomed, I knew that you'd be a friend for life. Your adversity inspires me, and you just deserve the world. And Trent, to you, I'm just so happy that you're giving that to her.
I'm so happy for you too. Love, that's very special. And don't disrespect it, and always have it in your heart. And I see it now, and I know. And I love you.
I know Brenda Pinky is very proud of you, Kayla. Your dad, Stan, is looking down from heaven and is very happy for you. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together.
So happy that I'm for you guys. Honestly, you're the most beautiful, kind-hearted person, most hard-working, intelligent. You're my role model and inspiration, and I don't know literally what I would do without you. And
I love you so much and appreciate you, Kayla. You've done everything for me, and you're basically like a second mother to me.
She's been one of our longest and closest friends, and you know she's a lifer. And yeah, I'm just so happy for the both of them. It's truly special, and I'm just so happy for you guys. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together, or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup and a million other things that I can look at my whole life.
May 18th of 2019, my life changed in Seattle, Washington. We're downtown and I wanted to bring you to the Great Wheel. You are such a sweet, caring, and loving person with all these beautiful qualities you.
From the moment that we locked eyes, I knew in my heart that there was something special about you and the chemistry that we share. I love you for how caring and affectionate you are and the way you put me up on a pedestal. I vow to be your supportive wife, your best friend, and your forever after all. Oh man.